we have this pressure day to day, and it's very easy to focus on the tasks that need to be done, and very easy to focus on the numbers that must be achieved, and to forget that it's actually people that do the tasks and deliver the numbers. How effectively do we help our people evolve? There's a huge range of opportunities to add operational and commercial value to the wider organisation that we serve. So along the way, we're going to cover several areas that will give us opportunities to do just that.